Yesterday I was young. It's my newest composition in honor the memories of my childhood, my mother, and my family. Recent years, within a short span of 4 years, I've lost two of my parents and two of my brothers. So in my very own way, to cope with this sorrow and this grieving, I choose to honor this memory with this piece of music. And today, it's my privilege to share it with all of you. 小时候, yesterday, I was young.
Oh.